And with that, playgrounds in Lethbridge are officially reopened starting May 29th.
And I know that'll make a lot of children happy and really excited. What has not changed is the requirement for physical distancing.
Ellis is urging parents of children to be extra careful with social distancing and using hand sanitizer.
Children, when they're excited, are obviously going to be excited to see friends and interact with other kids. I know it's been tough on them the last few months, but they're going to need reminding to keep some distance with your friends, yell at each other, talk at a distance, and also clean your hands.
There are 123 playgrounds in Lethbridge, and the city says they aren't in a position to clean them daily.
Hopefully with weather and with time between use, they'll be as safe as they can be. But it is important for kids to wash their hands before and after they use the playgrounds.
Washrooms and picnic shelters in city parks are not so lucky, and they will continue to remain closed at this time. For Bridge City News, I'm Micah Quinn.